So my role at Microsoft as HR Director for the UK is all about ensuring that we are supporting the strategic direction of the business and achievement of business goals through our people priorities.